groups reinterpreting carols, and yeah, some of them I think are more Christmas obscured rather than Christmas unwrapped, but we'll go with that. So see if you can recognise this one. I'll give you a hint. It usually has the word hark.
Just sing glory to